But I'm keeping score. Hi guys! Hi guys and welcome to today's video. In today's video, Mr. Jayaranjan is about to challenge me to another dialogue quiz challenge.
So in all honesty, this is not just going to be dialogues. This is going to be questions about the subject that I'm going to be quizzing you in.
Okay, this is a surprise. So backstory, little bit rewind karte hain. One fine evening, we were going to bed. And I was watching some random crap online on TV. I think it was on YouTube before going to bed. And I saw Courtney Cox, who plays Monica, ask a bunch of questions to Charlie Puth, who claims to be one of the biggest Friends fans ever. And I was like, oh my god.
And you felt insulted.
But he didn't know some of the answers.
Because you're the biggest Friends fan ever.
No. And I'm particularly not going to admit to that right now, because I don't know what the hell you have in store for me. I thought we were doing dialogues. No, I felt insulted on behalf of Friends because he said he was the biggest fan, but he couldn't recognize some of the things, and I got all answers right in that quiz. So now I don't know what you have in store for me. Dialogues and what is your other thing then? Just questions.
Yeah, just questions.
I don't like that wicked grimace on his face. It means he's up to something. Hamari baat dialogues ke baare mein hui thi. Last time we filmed this dialogue challenge thing, it was a Bollywood dialogue thing, and I think I fared fairly okay, but I was under pressure. And now I'm feeling that pressure again right now.
And it's got to be rapid fire.
The whole thing?
Yeah. You need to answer quickly, otherwise question passes.
Guys, please tell me in the comments if you want me to reciprocate and put together something like this for him from like the DC, Marvel world, because I feel like you should also be subjected to this kind of pressure. Main akeli kyun hoon?
I don't know.
So tell me in the comments, and just a reminder, hit like on this video if you enjoy it, because that helps my channel and because I know you guys are enjoying that piece of content. Okay. Before the pressure really kicks in, let's dive right into this.
No, before all of that, there's another reason why we're doing this. Because Madam here watches Friends every night before we go to sleep. Every night. For the last 3 odd years that we've been married.
I mean, I've been watching Friends every night since before we got married also, but aapko pata nahi tha, obviously.
Every night. Every single night.
They get it? You can't keep repeating it. Let's dive right into this.
Every night.
The gods of Friends.
Alright. Are we beginning?
Yeah. I've already prayed to the god of Friends.
Who's the god of Friends?
I don't know.
That was the first question.
Hey, good to be.
No, so before that, so you get a question right, I kiss you. You get a question wrong, you kiss me.
Okay.
Done?
Done.
You guys need to keep count.
But I'll go to that time only, I'll take the kiss at that time only. Na. So keep count, matlab kya usi time pe kar lenge hum.
Okay. But do keep count.
Okay.
Because this one cheats.
Oh, you and I both know that is not true. You are the cheat, and Smita will attest to that.
Oh, please.
Okay, let's dive into this. Shuru karte hain.
How are you doing?
Joey.
No, that was a question. How are you doing? Are you excited? Not excited?
Oh shit!
I'm very excited, but I'm also feeling the pressure.
All right, let's play Bamboozled.
Not bad, you've been really watching.
Rapid fire, so you'll have to pass this question, you've lost. Quick.
What was the question?
Alright, let's play Bamboozled.
Who said it?
Yeah.
Joey, he was the host of it.
But rapid fire, it took about what?
I didn't know it was a question. I thought you meant let's start. Oh, let's play Bamboozled. Please.
This is all a moot point.
You? Also Joey. But you are really messing with my head.
No, not really. Not yet. What's Chandler's middle name?
M. Chandler M. Bing. Chandler M. pressure is not good for me. Muriel! Chandler Muriel Bing!
Again, rapid fire.
Hey, but at least say sahi jawab or something. Ah,
sahi jawab.
So, where mera kiss kahan hai?
Oh, yeah. Joyce Penguin's name.
Joyce?
Penguin's name.
The one that Emma takes and sleeps with.
Are you gonna take this much time for every question?
Listen, you've gone into some crazy details. I have to say I'm impressed. I mean, two questions in and I'm impressed. Can I get some options?
No.
I mean...
What do you think this is? KBC?
Yeah.
No.
Give no option.
No.
Give no option.
No.
Give no option.
Pass.
No, no, no.
Pass.
I want option.
No. This is all a delaying tactic to help think of this answer. Come on.
No, I can't. No, no, no.
Yeah. Come on. Go on.
I can't be losing
go
out
on. On. Quick. Hugsy.
Hugsy!
How could you forget?
I'm about to be really disappointed with myself in this video. I can feel it coming.
I don't even have a plan.
Phoebe.
Okay, you have to stop the Q-tip when there's resistance.
Chandler.
Well done.
3-1. Oh, 3-1, sorry.
It tastes like feet. It tastes like feet.
Ross.
Yeah.
4-1. I don't want to get too confident, but I'm keeping score.
Phoebe's scientist boyfriend David worked in which city?
He worked in Russia. मुझे cities का नाम ऐसे नहीं याद रहेगा. इसमें तो option दे सकते हो ना यार. No 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 wait.
No. Minsk. Salmon skin roll.
Salmon skin roll. Unagi episode. Phoebe and Rachel.
What?
Phoebe and Rachel.
Only Rachel.
I mean yeah, but then even Phoebe says it later in the same episode.
So give me half.
No. I got this answer. We're currently on 6-2, I think. Yeah.
I got off the plane.
Rachel.
You have to get off the plane. Something's wrong with the left flange.
Phoebe.
What name does Amy call Emma as?
So many. Emmett. The first one was Emmett.
No.
Sorry, did you say who calls Emma as?
Amy.
The sister.
The sister.
The first thing she calls Emma in the episode is Emmett.
No.
I will play that episode back.
She keeps calling her Ella.
That's later. You got this wrong. That's later.
How many pages was Rachel's letter to Ross?
18 pages front and back. So 36.
Not bad.
I'm putting the AC on because I'm sweating with the pressure.
They don't know that we know they know we know.
Oh, this is in Hawaii when they're in the thing. They don't know that. Oh, no. Phoebe says this to Rachel and Joey about Monica and Chandler's relationship. I like this. I get
well
kisses
done.
And I get the correct answer.
Jeffrey Blue.
Joey. To Phoebe. Why he teaches her French. She teaches him French.
Oh, are you setting Ross up with someone? Does she have a wedding dress?
Chandler.
Oh no.
Chandler or Rachel?
Wrong.
Chandler.
Wrong. Rachel.
No. I said Chandler or Rachel.
It's alright. I will hunt you down and kick your ass.
This is damn vague. Okay. Oh! Ross to Chandler just before they get married.
How is this vague?
Sorry. I was about to give you a kiss and I realized I have to take a kiss.
Pivot!
Pivot! Ross to Rachel while taking the sofa up.
Ross to basically everyone.
Yeah.
Why, God, why?
Joey, the one where they all turn 30. Okay, now this AC is making me feel cold.
You can't just give up. Is that what a dinosaur will do?
Phoebe.
Wrong, Joey. Dear God, this parachute is a knapsack.
Chandler.
Tell him to email me at www.hahanotsomuch.com.
Chandler.
Well done. You don't own a TV? What's all your furniture pointed at?
Joey. So many kisses.
Monica's first kiss.
Ross. Where she was. He thought that she was Rachel. And
I think it's time that I get a kiss back. Monica and Chandler's twins' names.
One is after her father and the other is the pregnant girl. So, No.
Yeah.
One second.
Come on, you can't keep on doing this. Erica and Jack.
I was about to say Jack, but I wouldn't have remembered Erica. That's true.
Come on, Ross, you're a paleontologist. Dig a little deeper.
Chandler?
Wrong. Phoebe! I'm not great at the advice. Can I interest you in a sarcastic comment?
Chandler.
Well, maybe I don't need your money. Wait, I said maybe.
Rachel to her father, season 1, episode 1, the pilot. She's in a wedding dress.
Your little harmonica is hammered.
Chandler. Why am I kissing you? I was right. Ross, Ross.
Monica. See, he's a lobster.
Phoebe, you're my lobster.
Yeah?
You're my crab.
You're gonna eat me up, aren't you? We were on a break!
Ross, ye to bahut hi zyada easy tha.
What? We're already over?
Huh?
I need you to be careful.
I thought that was a dialogue. I was like, what?
I should have gone with that. I need you to be careful and efficient. And remember, if I'm harsh with you, it's only because you're doing it wrong.
Monica. You don't have too many Monica dialogues, surprisingly.
Oh my.
You have to say it like her. I love how you already leaned in to kiss me. You have to say it like her.
No, you can't.
Oh my god. Janice.
I thought I'd married Monica.
You married Janice? No, you didn't marry Janice.
Okay. I think we are all done already.
I think it's safe to say that I won this.
No, not really.
I got so many kisses. Let's put up an exact score here. Safe to say, I know I've won this one. I got a lot more kisses than I gave.
I got to kiss you, so I won.
Aww. Cutie. Guys, I'm enjoying these like dialogue challenge type things. So tell us down below in the comment section if you want us to do more of this, because I think it actually might be more fun. Are you still looking for things on your phone?
Yeah, because I thought I had a lot more than...
No, I think you've managed to put together like a 5-minute rapid fire round.
I think I have a lot more questions.
Where did more questions come from? You just said you're done.
No. In the episode,
I thought we were
Rachel and Monica lose their apartment to Chandler and Joey.
Yeah.
What does Rachel guess as Chandler's profession?
Transponster.
Wow. What do Rachel and Monica do to get the apartment back?
They kiss for a minute in front of... Are you? Now you're just throwing random quiz questions at me.
Yeah.
You thought
what was the name of Ross's pet monkey?
Marcel! A wimba wat, a wimba wat, a wimba wat, a wimba woo.
What caused the fire at Rachel and Phoebe's apartment?
Rachel's hair straightener. Listen, you're just throwing random questions at me, okay?
Yeah. How many sisters does Joey have?
7.
Oh! Wow!
Yeah, I guess we are done.
Ab sach wala ki nakli wala?
Sach wala,
for sure.
Yeah. I mean, I could ask you what fruit is Ross allergic to, but I don't think you'll get it.
Kiwi.
See, this is what happens when you watch Friends for every single night.
I do.
For 3 years straight.
Voluntary.
I can't change the channel. By any chance, if I'm up and she's asleep while watching Friends, I can't change the channel because I'm afraid she'll wake up.
Ye jhoot hai. Because every night when he's already in the bedroom and I'm going into the bedroom from the office, the living room or whatever, if he's watching something else, we go to sleep watching that. But yes, I will admit that if the remote is in my hand or if like I get into the bedroom to go to sleep before him, then I need Friends to be on. I need anything to be on, truthfully speaking, but the things he watches have too many like...
Where's the goalie man?
Goli mare sounds. You watch too much of like violent, heavy stuff. So, This is easier, it's lighter. Also because my brain doesn't need to think about what's happening. Like, I've seen it so many times. It eases into I don't care mode and then I go to sleep. So like, it can also be Big Bang Theory. But like, Friends is just more my vibe.
For 3 years, every single night.
I'm sorry.
And during the time, we didn't have the TV. When the TV was out to get fixed, we moved to the living room so that she could watch Friends.
That's not true. I moved to the living room so I could watch Friends. You followed me. Okay, this video needs to end. This has gone in a very random direction from rapid fire to Friends GK or whatever the hell. Please tell us down below in the comments what else you'd like for us to do next. These are really fun games and challenges. There's a whole playlist dedicated to that, so make sure you guys go check that out. Also, come and talk to us in the comments in general, because I'm always reading, liking, hearting and responding to all of your comments. Which reminds me, today's Where Fam comment shout out goes to Angu Nivedita. Thank you so much for leaving a really sweet comment on one of my videos, and thank you to all of you who keep that conversation going down below in the comment section. Remember to
turn that bell notifications on
and like this video. Please like the video, guys.
Subscribe if you haven't subscribed.
Wo bell se ho jata hai.
And comment below.
Wo maine bol diya hai.
Team Jerry.
Team Anam. Maybe we're on the same team, so that doesn't matter.
Team Jerry.
Ari. Thank you for watching, you guys. I love you. See you all in the next one. Bye. Mwah.